Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jerry and Leah's wedding reception. My name is Norman. I'm going to be your DJ and MC. I want to know who's ready to have a great time tonight. Where are my party people at? Are we on this side? Or are we on this side? It doesn't matter which side you're on. Today we're one big happy family. And we're gonna let basically all of the Bay Area, from Oakland down to San Jose, know that there is a party here tonight. Right? We're gonna make some noise, we're gonna have fun, we're gonna laugh, we're gonna smile. And before we do all that, I'd like to introduce you to the wedding party. So direct your attention towards the front entrance. Originated from Watsonville, he finds them hot and leaves them wet. He is the sexiest firefighter you will ever lay your eyes on. She is a hopeless romantic from Oakland. She studied and dissected every romance novel and reminisced over every chick flick. Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin, the white Rico Suave Hansen, and Christine, I heart you, ow, ciao. He loves wood and paving stones. So if you are experiencing difficulties with your wood, big or small, crooked or straight, call this guy. He will handle it like a pro. She will get in your face. She will speak her mind and not be afraid to dig into your business only because she cares. Say hello to Nick, the woodpecker Stowe, and Jeanette, Mother Goose, ow! Living by the Oregon coast, he enjoys long walks on the beach, drive-in movies under the moonlight, and a jar full of quality moonshine. This West Coast country boy escorted Olympic beach volleyball gold medalist Kerry Walsh to Sadie Hawkins in high school. Kicks ass at partying. She's always the first one to arrive and the last one to leave. But more often than not, is carried out of the club. She is also wonderful at capturing the moments of you kicking ass. A camera to her is like a sword to a ninja. Slice and dice. Check her out at unlewphotography.blogspot.com. They are best man and maid of honor, Randall Full Monty Swanson, and Ewan Carpe Diem Lou. We'll be right back. When they pick their noses, diamonds fall out. Their walk across the street is a full marathon. The leprechaun at the end of the rainbow came to find them with two pots of gold. The electricity generated when they exchange looks can light up a Christmas tree. At their wedding, everyone they cared for attended. They are the world's most interesting couple, ladies and gentlemen, Jerry and Leah Wang.
Thank you.